up, Twitch? What up, YouTube? It's your bro, Dom/Gramps. Gramps/Dom, what's good? Back here with another video. Outriders Part 11. So, man, we had to fight off all these crazy beasts before we even arrived to this location right here. But, man, let's just go ahead. Get this over with. I had to make a quick store run. Oh, excuse me. Something good, man. Ah, they come, well, it'd be like a little pack of them. I ain't gonna say a little pack, but it'd be a pack of them every time.
Found the gate's controls.
Finally.
Yes, sir.
Jacob, the road's yours.
Kept coming, bro. This place is massive.
So long, fuckers.
You're heading back across the minefield on foot?
Better than where you're headed. Have fun getting yourselves killed.
That's it. The quarry. Got a plan to get us through alive. We have to make some modifications to the truck.
You're not touching the truck.
We have to seal the interior. Then with lithium perchlorate to generate oxygen and iron powder and lithium hydroxide to scrub CO2.
English, please.
The truck will be like a bubble. And we'll be safe inside so long as we have lithium to generate oxygen. That'll give us time to find the source of the signal.
Would you expect me to magically pour more lithium out of my ass when our supply runs out?
I can do without the snide remarks. The only source of lithium on Enoch comes from old batteries from Earth. Now, most of them were scavenged for parts long ago, but the mining operation's been inaccessible for years. There's bound to still be some of them around here. Simply put, we find the batteries, we get to live.
Oh, better and better. Let's move.
Out the area first before I do anything.
Zahidi, I'm heading in. Tell me exactly what I'm looking for.
You're looking for old batteries. They could be in capacitors, engines, mining equipment, old burnt out electronics. Three batteries should be enough. I hope.
Hey, Outrider. Zahidi mentioned you've known Jacob since Earth. What was he like back then?
It was always rough, if that's what you're asking. Look, back on Earth, it was dark times. It turned us all cold, and now this place, to survive all that, only to end up somewhere worse, it's made him even worse.
Yeah, well, doesn't excuse the shit he's done.
Sure, but it maybe goes away to explain things. What do we have here? The journal. Some writing here.
Nothing's going right. Why should this be any different? You're real? so. How long you been here?
Days. Weeks. Lost count. Fucking insurgents flooded in and murdered all the miners. We were supposed to be the neutral down here. I managed to hide, but these sons of bitches lined up my men. I slit their throats like fucking cattle. I had a plan. I had a fucking plan. Explosives in the elevator shaft.
You're gonna bury them alive down there.
Yeah, but it's not working. Line's cut somewhere. Maybe you can repair.
I'll repair the line. Hang tight.
Did you find where the line is broken? It's the only thing stopping this plunger from working.
Alright.
Well, this should be interesting.
Other sound.
Count me in. What were you mining for down here, anyway?
Any metal resources we could find to support the colonization. And after that, the war effort. It was backbreaking, but we made it work. We were mining to keep our people alive. Corgan's people protected us. It worked. Until these damned insurgents broke through.
This one looks intact. Two more to go.
good enough. One more left.
Hey, boss. You really think the duck's flat is gonna work?
It doesn't sound like you're asking for reassurance.
No, I am asking if you've got a death wish and are dragging the rest of us down with you.
Is this about Channa? She's got reasons for her choice, Jakob. I think you just gotta live with it.
Yeah, I have a suspicion it won't be for long.
Zahidi, I've got all the lithium.
Excellent. Bring them on back and I can finish building the purifier.
I don't think that,
You just got real lucky, old man.
What if she comes with us? If we make it through, someone has to keep the briefcase and me safe when you're not around.
Look, old man, I don't do charity work.
No, please, we need you.
Give me a break. She's playing us. This is her way of weaseling her way into our troop. She's spying for Corrigan. You see that in your crystal ball? Admit it, you psychopath. You know I'm right. You couldn't pay me enough of whatever prize you were after, freak.
Tracking a signal that's coming from beyond the anomaly. When we find it, we're gonna reconnect to the Floris and bring down those lost supply pods. Keep Dr. Zahedi alive and keep your stupid mouth shut, and you'll get your share of the loot. Deal.
Fucking believable.
I know, she's a pain in the ass. But, if you lay a hand on her ever again, I'll run you over with this goddamn truck.
Be gone too long, Outrider. There were some roars of rather frightening creatures from.
Got a couple side missions. Let's go ahead.
I'll admit,
yeah, let's go ahead and knock that
I'm
out.
I'm a bit
man.
Nervous about the forest. But my visions are never wrong.
Couple of them.
And that's not usually a good thing, but now it means we make it. Hey, is it true that those computers with the lithium down on the mine used to. So crazy.
Thank you.
What exactly am I looking for here?
The spot where the line's been blasted apart. You gotta piece it back together again for it to work.
Found the break in the line.
Can you fix it? I want to blow this place sky high.
Yeah, I can fix it. Hold off the fireworks till I'm back.
I'm part of that, man. Let me quick.
Hey, the line looks good. Hey, you still there? Shit. I need to get back to him. Didn't want you to miss the fireworks.
Thank God. Could you?
We'll do it together.
Oh, damn. Thank you. that like that one shit.
Here.
do we have here? I found some kind of hidden bunker with an Outrider insignia painted on the floor.
I thought all the Outriders had died long ago.
I guess some of them ended up here, but why? And where are they now? I knew the guy who wrote this journal, Sergio Acosta. He was down here long enough to raise a son.
And that bunker? For his entire life.
Kid's name was Mercer. He bugged out. Acosta went searching for his son in the forest.
Sergio in the forest. Alright, so that's where we go. That's the next location we're going. So that helps. Alright, we got one more side mission, y'all, then we're gonna push forward. Headphones is flashing yellow, so that means it's getting close to die. It ain't beeping in my ear yet, though. Alright, which way? missions. Yep, let's do this right here.
Well, this should be interesting.
Might as well put my skills to good use.
Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. I do got two side missions that I'm gonna do off camera. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do the two side missions off camera, then we're gonna move to the forest. But I also wanna knock out those other hunter quests and bounty quests. I haven't decided if I want to do that on camera or off camera. But just in case if you missed the live stream, my YouTube is in the link down below. Once you head up to the YouTube, make sure you leave a like, comment, subscribe, turn that notification bell on. That way you will be notified every time your boy uploads. I upload daily, but catch y'all on the next one. I'm out. Peace.